So we got lucky and there was 3 unpowered sites left, so we scored ourselves one. The unpowered section is actually massive, but they don't like to overfill, so they only book 30 people at a time, because they do Johnny Cakes of a morning with the kids. They go and look at the reptiles and the kids can hold and pat everything. So they said if basically if they had more people, it would just be chaos. So yeah, massive area and really limited amount of people are allowed in here. So that's really nice. We're going to stay here for 2 nights, check out the thermal pools at Matarenka, Bitter Springs. We're going to go to Whip Show tonight, which is his last night at Matarenka. So we got super lucky with that. And yeah, we're going to have some lunch and probably go for a swim because it's freaking hot. 38 degrees in the car or something, you said?
Yeah.
39.9. Don't know if you can read that. Oh, no, 39.5. Whoa, she's hot. Sweaty day.
Here we are. Thermal pools, we'll walk all the way past the bar. Oh, we might not even get past the bar. I don't know why we're going on thermal pools in the heat, but whatever. It is stinking hot in here. I want to kill myself. Get me in the pool, please.
Can I just say, I have watched so many people on YouTube and, you know, online and all that, walking this path to go here, and like,
I feel like I already know the path.
This is like a pinch me moment. Like, this is sick. We're actually doing it for ourselves now.
Finally. I mean, it sort of reminds me of home. See all the palm trees? That's all I remember having to pick up every day. Oh no, there's crocodiles. No, there's not.
It is. Come on.
No, there's not.
There's crocodiles,
usually. No, there's not. Rainbow Springs, 40 metres, I wonder.
Can't swim,
why not? Oh, that's can't where the crocs
swim.
Are.
Can't swim. Maybe that's where the crocs are.
That's alright. How are you going?
Keep walking.
Big old trees. All these palm trees. Oh, mate.
What's good about these places?
What?
No one's taken ownership of it. You don't have yes. to pay for it.
I know, it's free.
It's still left as a natural, well, I mean, it is man-made. Oh, look how crystal clear that water
is. Oh, it's so crystal clear.
I'm so excited.
Oh, I'm so excited too. I can't wait. Oh, yes, let's go.
We're staying here for 2 nights as well, so we've got to come
yeah.
back.
2 nights, so we might come here at like 6 in the morning or something.
Yeah, I'm thinking it's like really early in the morning, we should come.
Yeah, apparently that's what everyone does as well. Yeah. Ooh, look at it. Oh, wow. Yeah, that is really, really cool.
Yeah, it's quite man-made.
Yeah, it is. 100% man-made.
It's not cold, is it?
No, it's like warm. It's really warm. Isn't it? It's actually weird how hot it is, isn't it?
Yeah.
Super weird. Hey.
Hey, Bubba. This is warm, mate.
It's actually not even refreshing.
No, it's
because it's like
it.
36 degrees outside. Hey, I wanted a cold pool.
I was thinking it's going to be freezing.
Like daily waters, that water was freezing. It was so nice.
Yeah.
Far out, eh? That's cool.
That was Kmart.
I know.
I can hide.
Did you?
Oh my god, it's on you.
Hey.
Go. Hey, what is he? You're getting so good, buddy.
So good.
All right, so we've just pulled up at the Mataranka Homestead, where they have the Nathan Whippy Criggs whip show. Every night it's on, except for Mondays. And I think I mentioned it earlier, but it's a Sunday night tonight, and it is his very last show here at Mataranka, so it's his grand final. So we feel a little bit special that we just got in.
No, I think we're lucky.
Yeah, part of me is relieved that we actually didn't miss out. But the other part of me is like, wow, that's cool, because it's his last show. He might be extra special. So, yeah, we're going to walk in there now.
There's the first one, the four corners. But before I do this trick, just in case I do hit myself tonight, and there is a bit of blood, we'll get a first aider. Somebody responsible looking on standby. Not you kids. No, not you. I said, give it a go. Thank you very much. No blood. Good. Let's get this on crack, mate, the old chain whip.
Oh my god!
That's not bad. I reckon it would have cracked a bit louder if this bit of grass didn't get in the way. You don't want to be anywhere near this thing. You know, when a whip cracks, it's travelling at the speed of sound. So that cracking noise you hear is actually sonic boom. And this whip here weighs about 12 kilos. So with 12 kilos of force behind it, as it's cracking, this thing could easily cut you wide open and break bone. So you don't want to get anywhere near this thing when it's cracking. Yeah, this chain whip's the worst. A normal stock whip, and that'll hurt. But this one will... this one's pretty lethal. Anyways.
Alright, here we go.
And we'll do one more crack for good measure, right? I always like to bring out these big loud whips about this time of night. You'd be surprised. I get the biggest mob of people, they come up to me. And they go, why are you being in the show at 8:45? I'll be in bed by then. They might be, but they ain't sleeping right now, are they? Just make sure of that.
We'll just make sure.
Here we go.
Thank you
very much.
That's so cool. That there was my sexy crack.
What are they doing?
Absolute chaos. Somebody's gonna get buried in grass. I think there's a bit of sabotaging going on. Who can get a bit of grass off the tree and get them down by the bone? Alright, get it out. Now, off the bricks. Who needs smoke machines? Dust machines seems better. Alright. We've buried a kid in here, haven't we? None in there. Alright. Get yourself a seat, mate. Come on. Righto. Round of applause for my roadies here tonight. Cheers, Tim, for bringing that off with us. Hey, you know you're getting pretty famous when you...
Human nerves and you're out of my brain.
Turtles here. Lots of submerged logs and rocks, so floaties are sort of recommended just to keep yourself off the bottom. But yeah, Lazy River coming up. it didn't look like it was moving.
Yeah.
Front side. And give us a smile, Billy. Ready? On your feet. Love it. Come on, kids.
Okay.
Good swimming.
Looking. Ay, 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 ay,
ay.
You're hooking, all right. And we're nearly at the end. God, when you touch a log, it's so slimy. Slimy. Wait. Anyone to face?
These thermal pools have the spring water, it rises from under the ground at a rate of 30.5 million litres per day, and explains why a bit of springs is constantly flowing, so if there's a constant current, and the water temperature is a nice 34 degrees.
Really, stop turning with your noodle, mate.
Smacking down in the face of your noodle.
Wee.
What?
You're smacking down in the face of your noodle.
Everyone spin.
Look at that.
The man full of emotions.
Where are you?
Really?
Where are you?
Come on, mate.
Come on.
Ah. It's all fun and games until you gotta go home.
Yes, Billy. Alright, after some more Johnny cakes this morning, we packed up and drove about an hour and 20 minutes and we've run our next spot here in Katherine. It's called Katherine Farm Stay. $25 a night. All your amenities you can need right in Katherine here. At 4:30 they do the animal feeding, so Billy will get to join in with all the other kids and go and help out around the farm, which is really awesome. We love staying at farm stays. If we're going to spend money on staying somewhere, we're going to spend it at little farms like this because it's just, it's great for the kids. They love to, yeah, we like to support the like the farmers compared to, you know, going to a Big Four or a Reflections or a, which don't get me wrong, there's nothing wrong with going there. We just
we'd
prefer to spend the money in little at little family businesses and little farm stays because it just feels more like there's never as many people here. The kids always get along so well because there's a smaller group, and yeah, we always prefer it. But yeah, each their own, I guess. But it's farm stays for us. Farm stays or free stays. So yeah, we're going to be here for two nights. We are going to quickly have some lunch. Riley's already started on her Avo and Tuna Vita Wheats.
Exotic food.
We're going to have some lunch and then we're going to go check out the Katherine Hot Springs. So can't wait for that. It's freaking hot. Hey, Cowboy Billy.
Hey.
We've lost our son to the outback.
What are you wearing today?
Cowboy.
What did you get the other night?
Show the peeps.
A cowboy whip.
Oh.
Pick it up.
You just are need you, a horse or something now, yeah, eh?
Are you the coolest cowboy in town? Tell everyone what you're wearing. What have you got from bottom to top? What are you wearing on the bottom? What are they?
Some cowboy boots, some cowboy jeans, some cowboy shirt, a cowboy hat, and the cowboy boy.
What is it?
Cowboy boot.
Whip. And what did you get on here?
His name, where we got it from.
Yeah, he signed it, didn't he? Bit special. But at our last spot, we couldn't use it. So we'll have to ask if we're allowed to crack it here. And you can practice cracking it, hey? Sound good? Alright, Cowboy Billy signing off. Say bye.
Bye.
Where are we going today, bub?
We are about to get in the car and go to Katherine Hot Springs.
Katherine Hot Springs.
Yep.
So we left this morning a bit dewy,
we're hot,
actually.
We're gonna go swim in hot water.
Yeah, because we're crazy. But there's nothing else but hot water out here. Although, I think Rhiannon read 25 to 30 degrees, so about 5 degrees cooler, which is nicer.
We'll see,
but yeah, we left this morning a bit cold, a bit early. Everything was a bit wet still, so we've rigged up our Chinese laundry setup. But yeah, now we're gonna go and swim in some more hot springs, which is nice. Here we go. Another springing. Riley's happy. She just wants to get in that water again. Oh, this is so much more refreshing.
Yeah.
Yeah, I chuck a little love in here. Oh, this is so much better. It's actually like reasonably cool.
This is awesome.
It's like you got your own little
favorite.
I know, and this didn't even have that much hype.
No. But this, I don't know. I think it's my favorite because it's not busy. If it was busy, then
this would be shocking if it was busy, I reckon.
Right here I can.
It's pretty cool.
I'm going to swim to Mum.
So good.
I'm swimming to you.
Swim to me then. Come on.
Oi. 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 Hello. Oi, what are you doing? Hello.
Hello. Hello.
Ah, yes. Yes. Yes, yes. Wow, wow. Wow,
wow. Boop, boop. Say hello. Barney, look. 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 Look, Baba. Look. Yeah. Hello.
Hello.
You can't just swim by yourself. I didn't hear any rocks. All right, go.
Wow. How cool's that?
You take her.
I'm gonna first give everyone an update on my toe. Oh, I just booted the steel piece when I got out, folded my whole toenail back, and then like popped it back like you would with your eyelid. So that hurt. Come on, Billy. Come on, Billy, let's go. Climb up.
That beer is flowing.
Branch. Bar.
That was not a branch.
Big tree.
That's a log.
Go.
This is fun.
Is it?
Yeah. Coming in.
What?